So we are in Parada, we are showing you where everything begins, because as we like to say, in Parada, wood is where everything begins. This is the stock of our raw material that we store for over 2 years from the time it's being cut from the ground. Here we have both the wood that we buy as well as the wood that we grow in our own forest in France. So the piece that we cut roughly in the length of the final production is taken here where the people make the rough drawing of the piece that we need to produce again. Of course, checking the grain of the wood and trying to avoid the little or big defects that the wood has. The 8% is the humidity rate and we take the wood down to make it stable. When it comes out, it exchanges the environment anyway 3-4 more percent, which brings the solid wood to a humidity rate of 11-12%. But at that level we can still work it safely. For example, if you check the humidity rate of a piece made in the 17th or 18th century in solid wood, the humidity rate is always 11 or 12. And what's more, if it is a very rainy and humid day or a humid season, it will go up. If it is a very dry season, it will go down. This is to tell that wood is always a live material. Okay, so to get an infinite dining table, and frankly, to get this piece that I have in my hands, we need to start from here. This one goes in the kiln drying machine. Then we start to do an initial step of production to get to this point. Okay, here is where they do the connection of all the pieces, so they glue all the pieces together. And here they have to be very, very, very clean, because if they put, if they have a finger dirty of glue, and I do like this, now I don't see nothing, but with the oxidation process of the wood, little by little has to come out. So, in a way here, they have to be very, very, very careful. They have to be careful in selecting the grain, which is matching, and they have to be very, very clean. So the finishing is happening here. We take the raw wood, we do the staining if needed, or if it has to be natural, we go with the protection coating directly. We do 3 times the protection coating so that the wood, the pore of the wood is completely protected. Then the item is placed in the drying room. Once it's totally dried, it goes to the end polishing.